Hi, welcome back. Manipulated photos of Momoland singer Nancy keep up Grips agency taking legal action. MLD Entertainment said it will work with the police and law enforcement agency to take action against the person responsible for the inappropriately taken and manipulated photos of the singer undressing. Momoland singer Nancy has fallen victim to the hidden camera attack, also known as Malka. Photos of the Korean-American singer undressing have circulated online, and the group management, MLD Entertainment, is taking legal action. In a statement released on Monday, January the 11th, MLD said that Nancy is the victim of having photos inappropriately taken and manipulated. The person that should be protected first and foremost is Nancy. The statement continued to say that the company is working with the police and overseas law enforcement agency to take strong legal action against the person who took and posted the photos, as well as those who continued to spread them. The company added that the 20-year-old Nancy, whose full name is Nancy McDonough, is undergoing severe emotional distress as is appealed for an end to malicious posts that harass our artist. The picture are said to have been taken in the dressing room during the 2019 Asian Artist Award in Vietnam, where Nancy was the MC. Some fans believe that the person responsible was a staff member, as they were the ones with access to the area. The award show committee has released a statement to condemn the act and say that they are cooperating with the law enforcement authorities. Please like, share, and subscribe channel for little news.